say good morning, Tata. Happy birthday. You say happy birthday, Tata? Say happy birthday. Okay, are you ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dada. Happy birthday to you. Your turn. Happy birthday to you. Your turn. You do it.
Okay.
Say happy birthday to Tata.
Good morning, guys. Well, good afternoon, I guess. It's already like 2 o'clock. So today is Scott's birthday. He is turning 34 today, or he turned 34 today. As you can tell, I have just made a stop over at Party City to get him some balloons, some fun little party hats for us to wear, and just little a couple little fun things for dinner. I'm headed over to the old town by my house to go get some cake for him. Ready to go home and decorate for Dada for his birthday, little boy? You ready, Addison? Addison, he's like, I'm ready for a boop and a nap because I didn't die. Don't care about anything else. Really unhappy right now. He wants to go home, have some boob and a nap. So that is where we are going. This morning I had to go to the doctor's, so Addison has been a very patient little boy because I had to wait like a little over an hour to actually even get into the exam room, and then I was there probably another like 30-40 minutes. So he's been very patient today. So we went to the doctor, to Party City, and then we just went to Old Town and we got some birthday cake and food, and then we went to Baskin Robbins and got Scott his favorite ice cream, which is the mint and chip. So now we are going home, and I stopped and got myself an unsweetened passion tea after the doctor. And I am getting hungry because I haven't had anything to eat since this morning. And someone is just very overdue for a nap. He fell asleep for like 10 minutes in the doctor's office. And then he got woken up, and then he fell asleep in the car, and then I had to wake him up to go to Party City, so he's just really, really tired right now. So we are going to head home. I'm going to set up the little, I got some like little Party City decoration things, just like cheesy stuff to put up for Scott. And yeah, that's what we're going to go do right now. Does somebody think that Dada's balloons are for him? Silly boy, are you taking the balloons for a ride? Are you taking them for a ride? Yeah. Yeah, those are fun, huh? Oh, these are so fun. Those silly balloons. You know,
their strings. They must be for baby. They must be for the baby.
Oh, it is hot. Oh!
Are you okay? That didn't even scare you. That scared me. You okay? What was that? Must be something sharp on the ceiling. And then there were four. Well, we'll just tell Dada about the fifth one. See you later. I'm going with my balloons. I'm taking off with my balloons. See you guys later. Selma, your head's falling off. Kiss me, baby. Okay, you ready? Dada's gonna come in any minute.
What's going on in here? What's going
Say
on?
Happy birthday, Dada!
Huh? What you doing?
Can you blow it?
I can chew on it. This thing's delicious.
He's like, I'm so tired. Can we stop this now?
What happened to your doctor's brother?
It was
took
forever.
Is it in here?
I was sweating when I first got in.
Yeah. What you doing?
Yeah. We have a cake for Dada.
We have a cake? I didn't see it. Where'd you get that?
From Meringue.
You want your meringue? And then a little daddy nap? Yeah, daddy's gonna wash his hands.
Did you find the hat? Oh, there it goes. Happy birthday to daddy. Happy birthday to daddy.
Happy birthday to me.
Yay! You can help Daddy blow the candles?
Ready?
You can help Dada.
How about you? You want to try?
His face.
You try?
Oh, they smoke. Some kisses for Mama? No, I don't want to give Mama kisses. I want to smash that cake.
Are you ready for a little boy?